light, are you?
I'm the Comtesse Nicole de Lancray.
So you're Danielle from Ever After.
Well, but if you suffer your princesses to be ill-educated and their manners corrupted from infancy, and then punish them for those crimes to which their first education disposed them, what is to be concluded, fairy god fairy, that you first make princesses and then punish them by not inviting them?
Not inviting them? This is an all-inclusive princess party. Of course you were invited.
Oh.
Also, were you just putting Utopia at a princess party?
Indeed I was. When I was growing up, my father did not read fairy tales to me. We read Utopia. It was the last book we shared together. I miss him so much. I'd rather hear his voice again than any sound in the world. Every night when I was young, we'd light a candle by my bed and look at all the stars he painted high above my head. He said everyone a symbol of a lesson he would teach. Then he painted some all down my wall so I'd have some right in reach. It wasn't long before they all came down. Stepmother said that they were gauche and she erased them. Though I haven't wished upon my father's stars in years, I can't count how many thousand times I trace them. And it makes me want to cry, but I'm anything but sad, for you answered me a prayer today I didn't know I had. I searched everywhere I could, I looked everywhere I knew, and for so long he was nowhere to be found. But here all I have to do is look around, and I remember. I did just what I was told, and I didn't say a thing. I thought living in the past would be unwise. Is close my eyes and I remember. And here inside the quiet, in this universe of words and the stories that we never got to share, hope I never knew I needed, love I thought that I had lost is everywhere. Well, he tried. If I loved him, he was never really gone. Oh, I thought he lied. I know now love goes on. And I remember. I searched everywhere I could. I looked everywhere I knew. Now I know that thanks to you, wishes made on walls.